Now, where's my helmet?
Okay, those are mayflies.
This is too hard. I don't see dragonflies anywhere, and we're near water.
Maybe you should check for more clues.
Oh, yeah. Clue number two. Look for dragonflies when they're at an early age. You may find them underwater when they're in their larval stage. What is a larval stage?
Oh, here's the life cycle of a dragonfly. It says the larval stage starts when the dragonflies hatch from eggs. When they're in this stage, they're called nymphs. And the nymphs live underwater for quite a while.
Ooh. And what am I supposed to do with this information?
Maybe you could start by looking for dragonfly nymphs under the water.
Right, underwater.
Water.
Why does it have to be water? Oh, well, if I want the helmet, I have to get a little wet. Now for my royal tools. Where's the royal underwater viewer? Look, is that a dragonfly nymph?
Man, oh man, it is!
Whoa, that nymph sure moves quick.
Oh, it says here that the nymph squeezes water through its gills really fast to push itself forward.
That's amazing! I want to remember that! How can I remember that? Use your royal notebook and your royal pencil, the one with the little royal eraser on the end of it. Oh, yeah.